In this video, I'm going to show you how to print a document from your iPhone using the Triumph Adler and UTAX print app. First of all, open up the print app. Go to Documents, and then using the Tool button at the bottom left-hand corner, browse to Documents again, and then select the file that's on your iPhone. Then print, select the options you wish to have on the printer, double-sided, etc., and then again the print button.